First of all, I would like to greet all the servants of the Most High Lord. With great respect to our dead Pastor Chiriro.
Raisa Tony Poyashu Ka Vadinda Ramzimu Varukatiashu Bo Bishop Bo Jacob.
We honor our servants of the Lord who are in our midst. By Bishop Jacob.
Bokatia Shura Dwaravanama Bishop Temple.
Again in our midst we have Bishop Temple.
Navatinda Bamzimu Voteva Nevababa Hura Nebukatiashu.
And all the servants of God who are seniors in our midst.
Reisetoni Paul Kalafuz Matavane.
We wish to also honor Pastor Matavane.
Banevaba Vice Chairperson Yakepu. District.
Who happens to be the vice chairperson of Capricorn District?
Kati Nabo Karibe.
Again to Pastor Karibe.
Baneva vice chairperson of Cap District Yabembe.
Who is the vice chairperson of Bembe District? All the servants of God, the young and the old.
I put
you all in the name of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah.
Amen. Tell your name.
But I don't care. But I don't call it to call it.
All men is doing is delivered because he knows English. What do you think? What do I use in Tanzania?
Zambia,
very good to go to Zambia.
They should be such a cool.
I use English.
But I know we are higher than you are.
But when I'm there, I'm going to tell you. I'm going
to tell
you. I'm going to English. God has helped me. I do not only know English, even Afrikaans.
The Gregory Abba came to back, Gregory John Stein.
Then I'll say, I wish you all in the name of Jesus Christ. God is good.
Hallelujah.
We are thankful to see all the servants of God from different places.
Our
hearts are full of joy.
We are
thankful to God who gave us this
gathering.
It reminds me of
Zion. I've
fellowship in many places before even Zion. I used to
preach.
Peace be unto you.
give us to know the barren pure one.
Even amongst the search, thinking people like it used to be there. I've moved around the country.
Peace be unto you.
Even amongst the Zulu who speak
Akiba,
I greet you in the name of Jesus. I'll be to everywhere. That is where the church is all over. Friends, I'm doing it so that we could rejoice. We have come to the council of the fathers. In the year
1980,
God placed this burden in my heart that a ministry for fathers be established in our church.
We're
still with the EFM. Then we started a ministry that says, who's the real man? Even when we started the living, we said we should have the service for the man called who is the real man. So I'm requesting that in all local churches, let them be this service for the fathers called who is the real man.
Amen.
In our local church, the service is there. There is a service for the fathers which is very strong. Because I'm growing old, I've got a lot of responsibilities. So I cannot work well with that ministry. In our local church, so I requested Pastor Msanda was
feeling minister
to take over the father's ministry. Our person to stand so that people will see.
Liba Musana
is a traditional leader.
Badova Baba Funzi
is a pastor at the same time.
Badova Baba Dedezi has a high school.
So he's teaching in a high school.
Badova Farera branch again on a repayment.
So it's in the repayment of our church next to me. It will help people who love the Lord, even though they are traditional.
Yes.
So they put their positions down. He pleases me a lot with the chief that he has. Even other fellow traditional leaders know that he is a Christian.
Even
his wife comes in when he was installed as a traditional leader, so this was, he was installed by a pastor. So whenever the ceremonies are conducted, they will bring beer. That traditional beer. So they will need even those traditional cups. When he was installed, that was not done. So they told him. Then he said, I am a Christian, I am a child of God. You know what he placed that tradition here?
I do have a coke.
So he used to
nobody called.
I'm the one who was preaching.
Di hone henda tendori ya, no tendo.
I believe that he did his faith and has believed in God.
Arali vhathu vho rembuluwa vha sumbedza tshedza na kha vhannḓa vha sa shavhe na mahosi maṅwe vha ofha vha tetemela. Tshedza tshedza.
One has repented, you give light even to those people outside, even to his fellow traditional
people. Asibone vhe vhoṱhe.
He's not the only one.
Muṅwe we a tshi vhewa muhosi nda vha hone ndi vho dokotela vhafunzi vho mutambedzo vho ri siyaho.
So the other person who, when he was installed as the chief, is Dr. Pastor Mutambedzo the late.
But we have to know that Dr. Mutambedzo was one of our course.
You need to know that Pastor Mutambedzo was a traditional leader.
Course in the Pasea Watawa.
So he was a senior traditional leader. There were some other traditional leaders.
Most of the time they were Mutambedzo.
When he was installed as the
chief. Na hone ho ndine vhela ona rera leta na dzithandelo dza u vhavhea o vha hu si na halwa.
So even in during that ceremony, that traditional leader was not there. I was also invited to officiate.
Bola Ramane vha amba vha mafhungo nga Labone.
Pastor Ramane has spoken something on Thursday evening.
Vha ri arali muthu kerekeni a nese kana a thitshere kana a dokotela kana a mini, u fanele u tisa vumandla vawe ava winele murenani.
Then he said, if you are in a church and you are a teacher or you are a nurse or whatever, you must in return bring your fellow co-workers to church.
Nuri muthu a kha murena Yesu ha tetemeli vhathu.
So when you are in the law, you are not afraid of the people.
Va fanele u amba mambo yote.
You must tell the whole truth.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Rekhofala tshelo.
Ali yena matamse.
Eh. Nne ndo vhuya nda shuma na mahu.
I used to work with the white people.
Baba mahuru vha mo vhe nda shuma navho.
Some of the white people whom I met with.
Baba shika mpeo no so.
They were very white.
Rori kha baba sa. Mara ne hothe nda shuma ndi ndo vha thamisa.
So whenever I went,
Karibe Musanda ni muhali wa jena.
So it's the tradition.
Eh, aba wa ni chukuru maa. Chukuru.
Getting in.
Aba ya kwa wa ya hafu.
Uri?
Ah, ene ni ya mtembe ya hafu. Ya mtembe. Eh. Zino nea ngeiteru tenia shuma hosi ya shikawari ngeer karibu ule nara. Also people who go to lesson and have a lot of error from some
in our church
but so more Russian and not more critical now we are so more Russian much about you for recording more man
and thankful to our tradition
rekwamba vha musanda vha kuma vhare na shango vha ne u zwitendis
so is a ruling of the portion of the land of the
people say no. The Musada is a member of the church.
He's the member of the local church.
Nabone bodala chikafe.
He came all our way from Vema.
The Mohali Maraganeja Zane Babala Chikudi.
So it's Mohali Maraganeja who is ruling over the territory of Chikudi.
Rekoribu wa Bebokatiash.
We are thankful that you are in our midst.
Ina mahosi ange indirete ya Babuka.
So the old men's church has been traditional leaders.
Rekwamba mahosi orimuruwa.
I'm referring to the traditional leaders who have repented.
Ina mahosi, ina matropotera, ina
matropotera, ina leaders, doctors,
ina mutumu, ina mutumu.
It is God in the general person.
I am the man nursing of our deities in position.
Teachers, nurses. There are so many.
No one of these.
All of them.
So much of him, aging, what is this? I can't see what was on the worry. But you have to do that directly.
Sometimes if you take yourself out from who you are and you think that people will feel the change, no, they will not come.
Ne una vhafunzi vha tshivenda vha kudzisa.
There are, I asked several pastors.
Why una vha tshi funesa vha vha nga tshikhuwa kha kereke ya Marema?
Why do you like to speak in English?
Utoba vha 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 Rasa to do wamba rarichukwa niwone wambo rasha.
Is our language so belittled that you feel we cannot speak or we cannot
use? We are ashamed to do wamba watu.
Are you ashamed to use wamba traditional?
Wamba wamba funze ende woi nende.
So this is the truth that I'm telling you.
Baru kuhuni, kerekele kusuma samba chukuwai, ama kabe na batu.
And then he said, if you don't speak in English, speak to his church, people will not come.
Aba ye venda wone nende baba.
Go to venda where I'm based.
Nende rara watu venda.
I preach in China.
Vanga singu ambe zena kereke zoti zeno kwa amba chukuwa.
So you can compare it with the church that way they are using English.
Mama wosi vayifuna.
Even the traditional leaders have this church.
Aba wazare tina na.
Tell your name.
Vari masongu shona wamba wamburuwa hapo. Kanimari kutimu wakakira wa chukuwa.
Don't be ashamed to use your mother language. Do you think God has done something for you to you when he made you to be a better person? Let us not do likewise. I am a black Jew. So we have been debating about the issue of the black Jews that we need to have our own piece of land.
Raramba Professor.
So we invited a certain professor. So he came and addressed us at a farm by the name of Sweetwaters. Then he said to us when he addressed us. Then he said the first
thing.
You must have your own language. So Chisha is not there, it's all speaking Chisha.
Chilemba, Chifanana, everyone in the Zimbabwe is in love. Chishona.
Chilemba is just like Chishona in Zimbabwe. Most of us cannot understand Chishona. We speak Chivenda. Even Chisutu. If you do not have your own language, you can be involved anyway.
Are you too many of those that are
wrong? Have your own language and teach that language to your children.
Hapa kai atine kukli marifenda ni. Are hapa kala venda. Ube na rafo rachire ma nione nichido wanashana.
Then he said amongst the venda speaking people, let them be a language of chire ma. It is then that you can have your own piece of land.
Are chalubili.
Then he said secondly.
Chalubili nifanro vani namo ambaro. There
must be a certain way of dressing that tells that this person is a member. So, this is the Western way of.
All professor, each
and every language group is known by the way how they dress.
Chaburaro,
then he said the third thing.
Ndizwili was in the last one.
It's the type of food you eat.
Arimutsaurena, zwili was in the Nakola Zone, Nikola, Zaba Venda, Kali, Zaba Remba.
Venda food or Remba food.
Rawana Renner put the letter to Venda.
Then we realize we are going to eat Venda food.
Arimuamo, Rusha, Arimanamo, Umuro,
Chenu, Afrika. Runa zuliwa zwa. Then each and every group has got their own type of food.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Kandi vabuze ndi yakuma.
I'm telling you, this is the truth.
Muthu akono dishanda zwine ava zwone adova wa vhukuma.
You cannot change who you are and remain true.
Wadishandukisa waba zwine
azwine become some.
Kandi ari chenda vanhu kana kwa.
Let me just stop.
Ababosa rutsena na.
Ask your neighbor.
Vari munna ndini.
Who's the real man?
Topic yanga iri.
My topic says
restoring biblical family order.
Ubuyezenza dzurelo kwayo ya biblia.
Ari vasedza kutshilele kune ra vha khapo kha shango ḽine ra vha khapo.
If you could check the way how we live in this country.
Kutshilele kwashu akuyelani na nḓila ye mudzimu vha ine.
It does not go according to the way that God has placed it into me.
Huna order ye mudzimu vha ine ya muthu musi vha tshi mu ita.
There is an order that gave man when he created him.
Hei kota ya sa trevero.
If you do not follow that order.
Rasa I trevero.
If you cannot follow that order.
Uchilo odotore bale.
We are going to fail in this life.
Bona makumangala kana wamangali akutivi marane mkumangala.
But I'm surprised.
Rikumangala richiwona shango lo tanganana. Auche na order shango.
So we are surprised when we see that. There is no order in
the world. Rikoshira kashango, lisina panda, na chitiimu.
So we are living in a country without the front and back.
Nuri, shango la unelo filingana lune wato zivonore, hapa noi, ziyamba kupero.
So the country is so mixed up to such an extent that it tells us that the end times has come.
Chintu chine chakuita ori ribone shambulo bilingana na ndile ine ra kone bonisa chizvona.
Something that is thinking of a country to be mixed up this way.
Mafungo ndia uri ndila ye mudzimu vavea uri vathu vatshire na kutshire kwonoko ari kutshira ngako.
The thing is we are not following God's order.
Hezvi mudzimu muambi wa utoma apa akuamba mafungo anotova akukuma.
The first speaker spoke something very true.
Ndi kwamba vafunzi vo Matavhana vachithoma.
When Pastor Matavhana started.
Ndavhuya ndari zvino vadzhiya mafhungo anga.
Then I didn't think he's going to take my message.
Kavamidze nemune wazvo.
Beta poko ndisa.
Naro ndova ndikotakara.
Because I was coming into it.
Heri shango vachindovona novhiringana nochinyara ndisichamuseya.
When you see this country being mixed this way to such an extent that the small one could rule over it.
Heli lifasi alimo zwandani zwa vhathu vhela vha fanela vha zwandani zwavho.
So this country is not in the hands of the correct people.
Zwihulwane sa richiya mitano.
More especially with regards to families.
Ngauri muchilo ha vhathu vhoṱhe vho mutano.
Because the lives of all the people are dependent upon the home.
Vhutshilo hashurine hasadzudzenyeya hayani nga nnḓa ha muṱa huchadzudzanya.
If our lives cannot be fixed well at home, even outside it will be just like that.
Kabukuya Genesis yenela ye vai quota.
From the book of Genesis that was quoted,
huna vhaṅwe vhathu vhane ya vhakanganyisa iya vhaxedza.
There are other people who are being led astray by this script, by this scripture.
Ichi toma apa vachivarana pano kama chapter 1 verse 27 to 28.
Just when you read Genesis chapter 1 verse 27 to 28.
Una ndore una vathu varena dzikhani ngane ala mafhungo.
There are people who are above those scriptures.
Vato fauchipfi mudzimu achisika vathu avasika vemona namusadzi.
You will hear the Bible say God created man and woman.
Nuri ndizvito zvandovaitiye hezvo.
So that's
why to akati.
So it happened the same thing.
Yare mudzimu unovasika vemuna namusadzi ava vatuchedza rimbe pane nyandiri dzadzichaona.
And
after God had created them, he said, be fruitful and multiply and subdue the world. This is the point where it troubles many people.
Musi muzimu uno senza mutuweba musikawa wanaori ana mufarisi wukumufanera.
Then when he says, after God had created man, he realized there is no suitable helper for him.
Boni mufara he.
So they are hanging on to that one.
Hei yao chapter 2 idana shenozi.
So the chapter 2 comes with something different.
Zono pambana na izu wa zewa ni wazwa.
So it differs from that which they read.
Mara ni wana mbari fanarote enda ure muzimu aba heza heza yezu tuzawa.
I still think we need to agree that God cannot mix up his things.
Nga hangi ichitomai.
When it starts.
Inga sewa uzu ure muzimu wawa wumba ane mwana msafi.
It will not tell you how God created man and woman.
Hanga hangi ichimuwa uza ito wa uza ure. Mudzimare asezvamo nemutachidzuraete.
On the other side, it details and says it is not good for the man to be alone.
Mudzimare ndomuitera mufarisi womufanira.
Then he said, I will create for him a suitable helper.
Bibiri mudzimumaitedza muna kofe kuru.
The Bible says God caused the man to sleep.
Hezvo munoedera mudzimuvabvisa muvavu. Uchi baita mumsatsinga.
When he was sleeping, God took out one rib and created a woman from the rib.
Ezvikono pedza musika
vafusa he woke up man.
Vamune mfumaka.
Then he gave him the woman.
Munna mutanganedzari hoyo udofi musatsinga uri ofisiwa karuva vhoranga.
Then the man accepted her and said, this one will be called a woman because he was taken from my rib. Then God said to these two people, the husband is the head. The husband is the one who is in charge. When we say who is the real man, we are going to explain who is the real man. We say man is the first person created by God. Then God took out a woman from him. In other words, the first person is a man. Even though they could have been created the same day, it could still be someone who God started with during the day. Then he was going to be put aside, then the other one
was.
In order for us not to
lose,
the first person is man. The woman comes after.
Mudzimu vachiya bubusi hote vabuveya.
God took all the authority upon men.
Bakosa.
Again, I'm dancing.
Everyone
else. I will stand here.
So, you know, Richard,
so when we are free, we are binding ourselves.
We are living
in a defiled, mixed up country. That God said to the man, lead.
Munna ngithoko ya mfumakazi.
The husband is the head of the woman.
Munna ngimuranga phanda wa muta wawe.
The husband is the leader of
vatsvaka mfamily.
Yeah.
Auna fetu une varanga phanda wawe vavili.
There is no place where there are two leaders.
Ndikofara.
The husband is the leader.
Arali uri mudzimu, nduri mudzimu munavo mupfulufhela.
God has trusted me so much.
Mudzimu vatenda uri munna kudochimbidza, nduri zvithu zvalepasi heli zvoti.
And God believed that men lead all things in life.
Udo dova futi aranga na muta wawe zvavudi.
And again he ran his family well.
Arali heli shango lova lina vanhu.
If this country had real men,
how about I reach sorry Munandini? Who is the man? Vari Munandini.
Who will say I am the man?
Arani Robarina Banna.
If we had men,
Banaba Batito Zavafuma Katsubaba,
who are the leaders of their wives?
Badova Futi, Bababaranga Pataba Mita Yabo,
who in return will lead their families?
Namasoro chivakasha moline mitani mijiba wana wosa mtu wa mfumakati.
Today, in families, you will realize that it is the winner. It is the wife leading.
Bako mfana.
Amen.
Bako mfana.
Amen.
Una wana vanji wani wachi mbutsa ufitara azu na dhivu wama mfumakati.
There are many men who when you ask them about anything, they will say, as the wife who will know.
Nuri, zvithu zvapiringa.
When things are mixed up,
but don't farm on that race, you don't know about
women. You will hear the husband say, not the wife can solve this.
Mitai was a man who's about to go there, one would have a second thing.
So the families are not upon the heads of the people who have been put in charge by God.
Yes, it's true. Zaga Zafisiwa, Lori Patrasmuri Neza, Wanabari. I'm so
let me just refer to the lifestyle of today. I do not know politics.
They are equal.
So we are living in a country that has declared that a husband and a wife are equal. There is nothing like that. God has never created things that
are wrong.
God has
created
whenever that thing is in that place, it doesn't equal to all other things.
Understand
me
at well. Mutaka mlangi wapa mufuma kazi.
The family is not run by a woman.
Mutawala kwamba mufuma kazi. Wokera.
If the family could be led by a woman, that family has been led astray.
Chakubi.
The second thing.
Ganda, Auri, Robo, Zofi. Nama mufuma kazi wakari ya miria kwa.
About the fact that we have been told that myself together with my wife at home, we are equal.
Radovala mudziwa uri
again
vabashuva natsipfane.
Our children have good rights.
Vabashu arali mwana asvika ka 18 years vona vachena mafukona yo uya vusiku kana locha mafukoni yavo o aluwa onova muti.
If a child is 18 years or above, that child is no longer being controlled. The child can come back
home.
Whether it's drinking or whatever. It depends
on
the child has
chosen.
So you cannot rebuke him. There are a lot of parents who got arrested because of rebuking their children.
Bonaba bonanga rambana babo 18 years bana manga uliranga na haya ni basa ponura ngeya ringaba na uchiwa straight.
Do you think if ever an 18 year old child is in charge of him or herself, even at home, no one can control him or her? Do you think we can have order at home?
Mutsiwa mbobe ya suchumandire yene.
God never placed it that way.
As long as you want to check up, diva motani waga limuana.
As long as the child is still under the territory of that womb, that child must
still be controlled.
I cannot be led by the brains of a child.
Most of the parents
have surrendered to
that.
I refuse. doesn't work for me. Leave me to my family, it does not work.
How about that reason?
Tell your neighbor.
But I didn't know that you have to
pay. And then I see myself.
Because you don't Jennifer Rob or Chica Rob, I'm not to pretend or I'm going to
Jennifer. And you agree with someone bringing destruction.
So that's what you should do.
That cannot work.
How about that reason?
Tell your neighbor.
Rikochira. Ratovara mangarari. Now I'm going to a meeting with Nabana Matuba and a meeting. But it's all the Mangara, the Sutuzera, because we are the last day.
You must not be surprised when the kids need me.
Muta,
family,
Duanga,
it belongs to me.
Atavara Mangara.
Then the wife follows.
Atava.
Then the children come up.
I
put down the laws that goes to a woman.
It's
being transferred to the children. Sometimes it cannot be controlled by children.
Even the things that I
have
to say, I am 18 years old. I am not in my
home.
What is the name of the Lord?
When he's staying with me,
when
he's married,
he can
bring his own stories, not in my
family. Nuri, why does all that the house and the table and I will, Nurufan, as you should be my brother,
so listen to me. My friends in the Lord,
as you should be my brother,
it does not work that way. So there are people who can beat their children, and they will tell you it has been said. You need to beat the children. Hello? You need to beat your children. So you listen to someone who does not read the Bible. If God is commanding to do it that way, you need to be there. Person to beat
Mara Mama Chiwa,
but Mama
Scoot.
You know what I will do?
You're in India for a run of rain.
Right now. Because of the head.
Yeah.
When I realize it is enough, then I was saying, no, you can leave him.
My dear, leave
him or her. Then she will be
smothering each other.
She will leave there.
Well,
myself,
you know,
is that what I will talk to the child? You see, my child,
we're
doing this because we love you. If you do not love you, you will not beat
you.
Will you repeat this behavior? It will be worse. You need to beat your children. You cannot allow your children to go late into the night.
minamu.
We have to open doors for it.
Yeah.
It does not work.
Mudzimu ni mudzimu wa order.
God is in order.
Mudzimu ngome ya uri rine saba baby.
God is pleased that we as parents.
Elisha kwa chini wana luchinya.
When you see that our country is Nuri, mixed up.
Mavumbo auranga muta hache wakaba ni wao.
The issue of control at home is not upon the hands of those whom God has placed.
Elisha kwa kasini tutani alani basuko umera murao kabibi.
So we cannot put this country back to its order unless we go back to the Bible. When you see the country as if it's full of wild people, it is because we have forsaken God's way. Then God has left us.
Bona zvidiva uri mudzimu arari amba zvitu vatu vasizviite uya varicha. Tuva zvine kakakati.
Fail to do it, he will leave them.
Zvino mudzimu zvikori richa.
When God has left us,
nandikova bhetere.
I tell you the truth.
Ahuna nandira nantine ngaitiwa. Nanyi nanyi atsudzanya irishango. Ngamira ilela vanovhirumbana ngayo linazvigevenga lina vanwa mahalwa vache vatuku ataiva nadzimbanje aitiwa nazvoke vangasili dzudzani rishango.
There is no one who can put their country back to order because young people are drinking, they are using dhaka and all other things.
Na hava muto advertisingo.
They will even advertise beer.
Hezvi vachidiva uri ndiyandiyandiya ukamba kukuma vari kunwiwa navana kubva ka 18 years uchiwa.
When they realize that this one is hot stuff, they will say for the 18 and above.
Zvino rinatitende kazvo.
So we do not prescribe to it.
Vasungu vavarikedza vasvitoenda mudhani wavo.
Do not even attempt to allow that.
Ndikune une vafari vavakatsudzanya muta wavo.
It is better if you could get arrested.
Vasongonetshedza muta wavo vakasungudiserwe namumwe.
No one will come and fix your family.
Avona zvingasvo.
It will not work.
Hava vatu vote vanhu vakamba kana vagai kana vagai zvovabhalera kare.
All those people who are telling you they have failed.
Hauna mumwe ane angarukisa muta wamumwe.
There's no one who could fix another person's home.
Vone nevangasindukisere vanhu.
You cannot come and fix my children.
Vana vanondotova vosavari ndione.
Then my children will ask you, who are you?
Neva kutsiwa kovo.
You are not my father.
Vangasindukisere vanhu vanhu.
So you can't do anything.
Arali vachitoto kuona shango lirena murara.
If you want to see a land with peace.
Lirena order.
That is what order.
Arali wova uchimusanune.
If I was in charge.
Rova muchidori mitayo teire South Africa.
Then I would say, oh, the families in South Africa.
Mumwe na mumwe kadzudzanye muta wawe.
Let each and every person.
Arikutoto kuona vana vopenga hona zvote na mini. Vachi kubva kamuta. Urina khotsina me.
I don't want to see where children come from a family where there is a father and a mother.
Ndava pamanda bari vathome vakadzi vavatuku ngaruka murutuku.
Then I would give them the order and say start from a very young age with a little stick.
Atiri rinova venda rina rwavo.
We the venda people. We have got a way of
saying. Arali chi amba urwa mwana mutuku ngatamutuku.
When we refer to to hitting the child with a small stick,
riri utonyambudziwa.
So you do it politely.
Yeah, but further, vamunyambudze nya.
Do it politely.
Nuri ari kwamo uri vatomuhuvadza ndiri kunyambudza.
Not hard hitting.
Kunyambudziwa chichiri mayambai. Varo somo cha drawa.
Do not repeat this mistake again.
Kama tuma kare vena wakona wakuta.
To those people who grew up in the olden days who are very quiet.
Wadzu zanyiwa mitania.
Things were fixed at home.
Mwana wachiru ita so before.
When the child has done something wrong.
Ufamdanwani.
Where do you come from? From which family do you come from?
Kama tuma ufamdanwani kiswa mudanwani.
Because they know that things are fixed at home.
Mwana ukiswa ya.
Yeah.
Elisha kuna sotoro lutuke buviote bufere o.
If you want to bring all the evil to an end.
Kale umisere.
Dad.
Kale umisere. Zwanda zwabe.
Let it be taken back to the hands.
Rerigans. Mula nurdo mea tato ya.
The parents will be responsible.
Now we've
got so many children without a home. The young ladies are just kidding. A young lady at school has got a child. If they could tell you what is happening at the high
schools. Bo principal abori bacheri bavana vathangana vasidzana boto wave banje vo ya mundendeni.
So at that time when the principal was in need of the young men and the young ladies, they were not there. They had gone for the child
growth.
It was a day to receive the child
growth.
Those young ladies with young children. Then the teacher was surprised. They are the young men and the young ladies lining up there. When they came back from the grant, then the principal said, why were you there, you young men?
Because
it is only the young ladies with the young children who are supposed to receive their grant. Then the young boy said, those young ladies
are our wives.
It's not a story. There were over 37 young ladies who were pregnant. You realize that it is very
bad.
So the greatest number, those young ladies have been impregnated by the young boys from the high schools. Even the teachers asked
them.
So our country is defiled. Can you take over your daughter as your child?
Yes, your wife.
You show your young daughters this. They see the fathers, they no longer respect them. A true father. A true father is next to his daughter. As
we are
neighbor, amen.
Because
you are showing me, something that she's not supposed to see, which means now you are worthless. Because you are a man just like myself. Then he will despise you and myself because he has put me in you.
But baby,
parents, what do I want to bring across? We go back to the biblical order. And agree that God has said the husband is the head. And I believe that if the men we have are true Christians who have truly repented, because something that is troubling us to fail to control our families.
Things
we have failed ourselves. We need the kind of man who can control himself. You must be able to rule your territory. It is then that you can take the power to rule over to other people. So, a lot of men cannot even rebuke their children. Let me just say this. Let's say we have a father in the family sphere. So this father is fornicating like nothing. What can you tell the children? What can you tell them? Your children will just fail to tell you because you are the one who has shown you have failed to show this to your children, and they will say you are the one who's practicing such. You show your children the wrong things. If it's a young man, should he get married, he must have concubines. A man must be able to rule himself.
A self-controlled life.
If you could fail this at home, just forget. It must start from home.
Self-control in Tomaya.
Self-control must start at home. It must start by me. If my children, whether they are young men, they must be able to copy from me. Which means I am also waiting to get married. When I get married, I must do what my father is doing. Do not be like those other people. When a child is doing something wrong, who will say, if my father used to do like this? They would beat the wife. He will also say, even my father used to beat my mother. It must start from the father who does not beat his wife. So you are giving a lesson to your children. It must start from the father who does not have concubines. It is then that you are young child or your son will learn that even my father does not practice such things. There are other people who, when we speak of things, Then when you say that this person has been made a fool by the church,
as you saw,
it is not true.
I don't want everyone to say.
If you are a child of God, you must have self-control. There is no other way. There is no man who does not desire after a woman. After a woman doesn't mean that you must go and make her a woman. I don't remember as an old person. I repented as a young person, and by that time I was not even married. The young man was not married. When I repented, I controlled myself. It doesn't mean that as a Christian you cannot last over a certain song or somebody. Tell your neighbor.
But the other person said, they come on and we're going to go off.
If it does not happen to you, it means you are dead. If it does not happen to you, it means you are dead.
What kind of a group will come on to
you? You must see him as a
group of people who will come on to
you. The desire must try to come to you.
But you
tell yourself, I should not be alone. Let me tell you this. When I came to God's work, I had two children. I was married by
then.
When I became young as I was, I was married, I had a family. I could travel with the young ladies from my team. I
was
a person who used to conduct many crusades. I would go to Mukopane. I would go and pick a young woman from
there.
What alone? So I'm taking her over to Zanin. I will travel with her on my
road.
So she was at the teacher's college. Sometimes I will speak up to certainly by the name of Joseph. I would make them to come together. He used to belong to my team.
Now
we're
shalom.
Now we're shalom. Kama Pastor Shipala.
Moses Shipala.
Pastor Moses Shipala.
Baba Katibia.
He used to belong to my team.
Atebela na mumwe mutanga, Robert Chili ulo mutanga.
Mpila. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Mpila.
I don't know how much.
Used to be a man's name. So, ladies, I'll take them to my center. So, the little woman used to go a long distance to bring them to the
center. Young ladies.
So they will come to the center where we went to the
crusade.
At the end of the crusade,
I
must take them back home.
Go and
ask all of them
one by one.
No,
God,
we have a lot of traffic jams.
Bagwana, usi na space.
Oko kubulete.
Ku anise kuna watu bako aniswa kwa hasipole.
The way how people are multiplying is out of order.
Bele mama tutumwa wa chichikolo.
Those people who start from high school.
Baba na chikolo chichi, basi tana basa chikolo pasa na kikiwa na bana. Bote chisefe, na chikolo chichi. Is it possible?
Can you see what I see?
See that that Jesus
is displeasing.
What about the billion of the Babylonians?
The Babylonians shall be fruitful and multiply and subdue the world.
Oh, Papa, I don't know if I mean.
He was referring to Adam and Eve.
I don't know if I want to remember Batuka Nabasiza.
They will give birth to young men and young ladies.
Abala Batuka Nabone, Vado,
Indu, Chetuma,
Mora, Batuka, Nabasiza. Colors of watching their colors.
A brother could marry a sister.
A banana woman by the Quran.
Yes, the Christ.
She goes, she may not go and do not know what I'm watching about
13.
When I'm going
to go to the church, I'm going to go to the
church. I'm going to go to the church. I'm going to go to the
church. I'm going to go to the church. I'm going to go to the this man's mutation is out of order. Let us not multiply that way.
Someone ran
out of space. For us, our young men, do not follow this order. Know it before. Things must not be done that way. Do not run to become a child
while I'm
still at school. You start to make me away from high school. When you get married, how many will you have?
That's
the process of making children.
Oh,
no, I go.
I was going to
no, that cannot work.
I come to bring it.
Let's bring it. Just apply big slip and then the
rest of the rock was a bad.
Rock was
rock woman.
We'll stop here.
What's the good move? I'm going to pay a lot of money to come
to put his trust in God.
Mundani and Brahma Panda as
husband is the leader in this world.
Arkamba Kauba, Bibusoni,
not our government,
Bisalit. But our woman is a leader.
Each and every man is a leader.
The leader of the world
is the leader of his home.
Who controls the world?
He controls order in the family. When the family comes, when they've been
wept
well, they come from that family wept well. In that order.
They
had to have a good well.
I
think they will learn from those organizations. The people who lived in the olden days used to look after us.
In the children.
I still remember those people could look at things carefully. They would look at the families. Then they would tell their children. Do not go to that family. They know that the children of a child. When you go,
they will
go
tomorrow.
You must not visit that family. Because they know that the children that comes from that family do not have manners. We don't want children without manners. You must move with well-behaved children. If you move with drunkards, you also become one of them. You hear someone saying their friends are drinking, but I cannot leave them. I need to move around them.
Apa besar sini?
Tell your neighbor.
Barang tahu rumah.
You will end up with
it. What should you learn about that? How to watch that?
Tell your neighbor, if you move with the drunkards,
you will end up doing it here.
There is no other way.
What should you learn about your drugs in Bajo Gorlamba?
You move around with those who are using drugs and you end up doing it.
Bonkep Mauna.
Bonkep Kel.
Bonkep.
Pastor Mbebu.
Can you say that? Ofikri doya ninge
abangawani
nawani abala kutshuka konke ngoba bachika chapter.
I want to give you time to you will sit down. I want to give you time to testify.
Ndipo baba bari na tatse ya baba.
I want you to give us
what baga za kure na leso kore kuwa na
ndira sekela ndere wa hope. Yes. You just give me the
rene ro ba tsama.
Hey, it was very hard to deliver
the name.
Despite his education,
he has been
there in the university.
He's one of
the senior people at SABC.
Currently, child.
South African Broadcasting
Corporation.
Then in the, after he had repented, he said, now I'm going to start going for you. Then I said, when you start, you'll be trained thereafter. We cannot stop someone from fire because of the Bible college issues.
No.
Now this will put us
there.
There are things that we need to take into consideration. Some of the things we are doing because we are living in a land where there are people. If he had repented and run to another church, he will just forget about the Bible College issues. Recently, there is a church that is in trouble. They say each and every person who likes to go to the Bible College belong to that church must have a degree first. If a degree could bring someone to God, people like ourselves who ended up in the trick won't have people. Will not be any people. So
these churches
will be full of people. Come to our churches. Don't tell us
you're coming.
Just to say a Sunday.
But if you're
going to, I'm going to see the old men's church. The church is full of
beasts.
Buses are there, buses will be ferrying people.
Someone will come to
the This is your education, there's no way to
do this.
I'm telling you the truth. When God is there, it does
work.
When God is there, it does work. Not those who have been honored to have doctoral degrees. Those who graduated with PhD.
Maraba yetu kuchewa.
I'll visit their churches.
Bato bana bako mizana.
They will be inviting me. Muka, old man.
Come
and tell us.
Me?
What's your secret? What
is the secret?
For the secret. To flourish those who started before me. They started before me, we were educated. Mine started yesterday. My church came.
You have a 3 kid diploma for a
3 kid.
Oh, that's how much for one of us.
Amen.
I
was in another church that has finished 36 years. So that the pastor and lady used to be in
church.
They were celebrating 36 years. So they invited me. Let me shorten this. So they
were
giving a report. They said we are thankful to God. In these 36 years of our existence.
When he came, I realized he's a soldier. Katusi. Arali Neroba Roshaba, or Menoro.
If we had run away, how would we have said that?
I was almost a time of my time. How was the devil's? You're not sure, parent, who said you have 5 days.
At the end of that 5 days, you said.
But for the now, we might have a room that's about 79.
Pastor Chinda was baptized. And we left him with those
people. I remember Russia about 79.
And we ran away. What will have happened to the
society? My people changed, Roberto can never the Abaka, Roberto Yahweh.
So the issue of changing baptism came through the baptism.
Or encouraged Yahweh.
And I said, let us copy that.
But for Roberto,
when we are baptized,
how about Roberto Roberto?
Those to be baptized. Oh, the demons that
were there.
Ha ha ha! Amen.
I'm trying to say that.
It's very tough.